Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you how to add and change the interface language of your LibreOffice installation on your macOS computer. At the same time, I'm gonna show you also how to change the proofing language so to match the language that you're gonna put in the interface language of LibreOffice. So let me switch to my Mac computer to show you all this. So this is my Mac computer. I'm running here macOS Ventura 13.5, but the instructions I'm gonna show you apply to all versions of macOS that support LibreOffice. The first thing you need to do is to get the exact version of the LibreOffice installation you have on your macOS computer. So to do this, open LibreOffice, and when LibreOffice opens, you have this menu on the top of your Mac computer. So here, click on LibreOffice, and then click on About LibreOffice. And this is here the version of LibreOffice we have. So I have version 7.5.5. So let's close this. And now open your web browser. Here I'm using Google Chrome. And go to LibreOffice.org. I already went to LibreOffice.org. And then click on Download. And then click on Download LibreOffice. And here you have to choose the version that you have installed on your computer. So we have the version 7.5, so this is it here. In case you have another version, scroll until you find your version. On the right, make sure that the selection of the operating system is correct for you. So here I have macOS running on an Intel platform, so it is correct for me. And here you have need another language. So click on it, and in my example, I'm gonna show you how to install the French language. Of course, the same also instructions apply to any other language you wanna add. So here they are sorted by alphabetical order. So let's go to F for France. So here's French here, click on it. And now you see here this added line, translated user interface Français for French. So click on the language name here to download the language pack. And wait for it to download. So now it is downloaded. Let me minimize Chrome. And here we need to close LibreOffice because if you want to install an add-on for LibreOffice, it needs to be closed. So let's close it also. And let's go to the downloads folder. So click on Finder. So double click on the language pack that you just downloaded. And it will be mounted automatically as you notice. So now all you have to do is double click here on the language pack once again. And then click on Open. And this dialog box here, it is in the language that you're installing. So it is in French here. So I'm gonna click on Installer, which is installed. And then click on OK. So now the language pack is installed. Let's close everything here. So let me start LibreOffice now. Here it is. When LibreOffice starts, click on the LibreOffice menu on the top left corner of your Mac computer. And then click on Preferences. Expand language settings, and then click on languages. And under user interface, click on the drop down list to choose now the French language that should be here. So you notice it is here. In case you don't see the language that you just added, it means that you didn't close LibreOffice fully before installing the language pack. So make sure to close LibreOffice fully and then restart it, and you're gonna see the language here. So here I'm gonna select French. And then I told you also that I want to show you how to change the proofing language. So here, the proofing language by default, it was English Canada for me. So I'm going to choose now the French language. So click also on the drop down list and choose France. And now click on OK. And LibreOffice should be restarted. Of course, if you have open documents, don't restart it right away. Save the documents and close them, and then restart LibreOffice. So now here I don't have any document open, so I'm gonna click on Restart Now. And you notice that LibreOffice interface changed to French now. So let's open Writer, and let me maximize it. And you notice that all the interface changed to French. So let me type here any word in French, but I'm gonna on purpose make an error by typing it. So I'm gonna type Parfait without an S, and when I put Enter, it's gonna detect that it is not correct. So now if I right click on it, it's gonna give me the options to correct it. So this is to prove to you that the proofing is now in French. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to put them in the comments section below, and I'll be happy to answer all your questions and all your comments. I hope that you liked my video and it was useful to you. In case it was, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give my video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, and this will help my channel greatly. And this way, you'll not miss my future videos. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. See you in the next video.